Entering the busiest travel season of the year. Adding to the stress, the U.S. State Department today issued a travel warning after increased terrorist threats around the world. So travelers should expect longer wait times as TSA spends more time inspecting passengers and luggage. On top of that, more people are traveling this holiday season. We wanted to know how state airports and airlines are handling the increase in passengers. Brent Ramadna is getting you answers. Brent?
Well, Joe, I spoke with the TSA and Hawaiian Airlines. Both tell me they're ready to handle the increase in passengers, but there are things you can do to make your travel plans go a little more smoothly.
Thanksgiving is still days away, but the airports are starting to get more crowded.
We're expecting large numbers of passengers, probably the most people we've ever seen traveling during the holidays since our agencies existed.
The TSA says nearly 2 million passengers are screened every day, but that number is expected to increase by 40% because of holiday travel.
We know that a lot of people are going to be traveling, and we work with the airlines to make sure that we get passengers through quickly.
Hawaiian Airlines is also gearing up for the rush of holiday travelers this week.
We're expecting our traffic to be up about 50% tomorrow. It's going to be extremely busy at Honolulu International Airport, especially between 11 and 2 o'clock, but probably throughout the day.
The busiest travel days being the day before Thanksgiving and the Sunday after.
We have a couple of things planned for Wednesday. We've worked with TSA to open up some checkpoints, additional checkpoints, and do at least one of them earlier in the morning. So that'll help the flow.
And while long lines can cause problems, the best advice is to get to the airport early. For inter-island flights, you should get there at least 1 to 2 hours before your flight. And for longer flights, you should be at the airport at least 3 hours earlier.
We'll have the dogs out, the canine units. Those actually help the line go a little bit faster. Security will be as heavy as ever.
And again, the best piece of advice is to get to the airport extra early. You should also remove all items from your pocket before going through security. If you have gifts, the TSA says it's best to put them in gift bags instead of wrapping them. And if you have food, it will be easier if you put it in your checked luggage. Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.
The Department of Transportation is warning of limited parking spaces at Honolulu Airport. There are nearly 5,200 parking spaces available, but during holiday weekends, typically the inter-island and overseas parking structures fill up first. You do have the option to park at the international or economy lots, or you're encouraged to get dropped off.